Hey. I actually cut the video for you, but it's pretty funny. It's pretty funny. I'm done cleaning. I'm gonna go pick up my ground. Fell asleep on the couch. That was funny. Your neck and your what?
Yeah, my feet are back.
I
No bullshit. I was actually thinking of you, and I'm like, I should give him a call one of these days. How you doing? How you doing, man? Yeah, go for it. Depends how anal the coaches are on, like, if it's a, right now my problem is with playing up, I have a kid in gray and they don't have a white, they have a blue, so you know what I mean, like it was, usually the coach has extra kid, an extra blue jersey or something, so he can just use them, but again, it's an unnecessary, you know what I mean? It's an unnecessary expense that they don't have, but at least if you're going to go the same color route, I mean, that helps out a lot. You mean the new kit? Is it going to look better than, I mean, our stuff doesn't look bad now, but it's so inline generic that, like, and here's the weird part. Let me ask you a question. Maybe, you know, I know you'll know the answer to this. How is it that universities are able to get customized uniforms, even though I heard Nike's not doing that anymore? Even for youth clubs? So the turnaround's not even as good as Adidas.